people are wondering why their groceries are going skyrocket and the prices of everything is very expensive. This is why right here. It almost takes $1,000 to fill up a semi-truck. Russian oil is expensive. Gee, many crickets.